watch show something. Only you would know. I'm a professor. Of course only I would know. What about you, Grant? Grant? Where's Grant? Way ahead of you. Whoa! How'd you get there? I got out a lot quicker before you did. Female for sure, because there's infants with her. How many? All I can see is one. Nope, no, there's two. So you can mark a must-see list. Those are must-see lists. Well, I guess not. The fact that we just saw one of the good dinosaurs. Mighty Triceratops. It's a family of three. There's the one big female, and she has two young infants. Gray one's the oldest one. I'd say it only has about a few months before the mother bans it. The young one, that one was just born, is at least only a few weeks old. At least has a year or so until it is able to go on its own. How do you know all this stuff? How do I know all this stuff? Isn't it obvious? Grant's telling me it. We all heard that. Here, can't be far behind. That's right. The closer we are to this guy, the T-Rex is still on something. Ian, you've been to this island before. Why'd you dare come back again? For the money being paid, mostly. But again, I just couldn't pay. No matter how much I hate it, and how long, no matter how much I despise it, just a feeling in my gut, I couldn't help but come back. Pretty much on the same way. I'm sure this trip should be nice and dangerous. We should make our camp right there. You're insane.